What is a fingerprint? Fingerprint is an impression made by the papillary ridges on the ends of the fingers and thumbs. Fingerprints afford an infallible means of personal identification because the ridge arrangement on every finger of every human being is unique and does not alter with growth or age. Although every fingerprint is different, they're all variations on three broad categories. The arch, which looks a bit like a cross-section of a hill, the loop, which is teardrop-shaped, and the whirl, which is reminiscent of a whirlpool. And these are further classified. For example, there are four groups of whirls: plane, which are concentric circles, central pocket loop, which is a loop with a whirl at the end, double loop, which are two loops that create an S-like pattern, and accidental loop, which is irregular shaped. As children, whenever the topic on fingerprints was taught in school, we would compare ours with all the other friends, right? Well then, what about those without a fingerprint? Yes, you heard it right. There are a few people that are born without fingerprints. Adermatoglyphia is a genetic disorder of people born without fingerprints. This disorder is extremely rare and causes no problems apart from occasional difficulties with the authorities. In 2007, dermatologist Peter Itten was contacted by a Swiss woman with an unusual quandary. She was having trouble entering the US because she had no fingerprints. When Itten investigated the case, he found that 8 other members of the woman's extended family also had been born printless. Ultimately, working with Israeli dermatologist Eli Sprecher and other colleagues, Itten tracked down 3 other unrelated families that included people with adermatoglyphia, which they dubbed immigration delay disease, and successfully located the single gene mutation responsible in 2011. When they sequenced the DNA of 9 members of the woman's family with adermatoglyphia, their hunch proved correct. They had a mutation in a region of DNA that codes for a protein called SMARCAD1, while the relatives with fingerprints had a normal form of the gene. The shorter mutated version of the gene they found interferes with the way RNA is spliced together, a crucial step in the process of using a gene to produce a protein, which prevents the protein from forming correctly. It's still unclear how exactly this protein is involved in fingerprint development, a process that happens in the womb. The researchers suspect it might play a role in helping a fetus' skin cells fold over one another, producing a fingerprint's ridges, but further work is needed to test the idea. This family was later known as the family with no fingerprints. The finger pads of people with adermatoglyphia are entirely flat. They have none of the arching or looping ridges that characterize the fingerprints of virtually all humans. Otherwise though, people with the condition are entirely healthy, minus a slightly reduced number of sweat glands. And with that, we have come to the end of the video. Do let us know what you thought of this video in the comments section down below. Thanks for watching, and please do not forget to support us by liking our videos and subscribing to the channel.